깜둥이? 너 흑인이야?
아니요. 그 한국계 미국인인데요. 제이슨이라고 한국 이름은 영진우입니다.
이 애들 다 공범이야?
아니요. 거의 관련 없는 사람들이에요. 서로에 대해 잘 모르더라고요. 그냥 건달들처럼 몰려다녔던 것 같아요.
야, 이거 한번 봐. 수사과 경제 1팀. 어? 저기 인터폴에 써있어?
아니요.
그치?
네.
그걸 알면서 왜 이딴 걸 뒤밀어, 임마. 다시 돌려보내.
배 안 고프세요, 형님?
아니, 밥이 넘어가니? 어? 이런 빅동이 눈앞에 싸질러져 있는데 밥 생각이 나?
네. 영화 제작 사기 및 작은 횡령권이고요. 내용은 영화 해외 촬영 명목으로 15억을 꿀꺽한 거래요. 그리고 특이사항은 고소권 이외에 제이슨 리에 대한 실종신고가 두 건이나 접수됐다는 겁니다.
요즘 우리 형님 말이야. 학문이 잘 안 다치나 봐. 절절 센다.
이거 누가 파묻었구만. 고소는 돈 뜯긴 놈이 했고 실종신고는 가족이 한 거야?
아니요. 어릴 적 첫사랑이라는데 미국에서 건너와 실종신고한 겁니다. 스텔라라고 미국인입니다. 그리고 다른 한 건은 독일에서 온 제이슨 리의 담당 의사고요. 여기 보시면 기록에 나와 있습니다.
여기 시발 여기가 뭐 미국이야. 전부 미국 사람이야. 양키가 양키를 찾으러 한국에 오고 또 그걸 양키가 잡으러 다니고.
야, 형님 왜 엄마네는 자꾸
그래? 너 왜 인마 왜 자꾸 얘한테 그래? 형님도 얘랑 한번 목욕탕 한번 가봐요. 그럼 내가 왜 그런지 아실걸요.
그래? 여기 실종신고 관련 인터뷰 영상도 있습니다.
저 봐. 여기가 무슨 방송국이야 임마? 강인사 너 똑바로 교육 안 시켜?
아이 씨발 진짜 자꾸 아 내가 뭘 똑바로 못했다 그래
씨발 지금 씨발이라고 그래
씨발! 야! 조용히 좀 해 좀 수사에 집중해도 지금 시간이 모자랄 판인데 왜들 씨발들이야?
에이 씨발
This is it, Hype Nation. This is it, Hype Nation.
Now, me and Joel's over here, man. We've been having this disagreement about Ihori. Everyone here knows who she is, right? Can somebody besides him tell me what the fuck 10 minutes is about?
Hey, check it. I already know where he's going with this. So listen, let me break it down for you right quick about Ihori. Alright? Okay. It's about a girl who's got a little bit of an ego with that little swag and attitude and shit. You feel me?
No.
You know them ones who think they can get any guy they want, whenever they want. In 10 minutes.
Nah, man, that's not what I'm hearing. What I'm hearing is she's asking. Nah. She's begging for 10 orgasms in a row. Because she ain't getting it from these Korean dudes, which is quite pathetic if you ask me.
Hell no, Jason. You're misinterpreting the whole shit. This ain't no original soundtrack for porn.
Yo, it's quite obvious if you stop skimming and start to listen.
You're crazy.
Who the hell is wanted?
Anyways. Just 10 minutes is about the fact that these native Korean girls, man, they're deprived of that real hardcore pornographic type of 10-minute sex, you know what I mean? Woo!
Jason, I keep telling you, dog, you watch too many goddamn motherfucking porns.
That I do.
Who cares about motherfucking 10 minutes and 15 minutes and shit? 2013, man. All I know is when I get up in that pussy, three to the left and two to the right and shit, you feel me? She be screaming 10 inches, baby.
That's 10 inches.
That's exactly what it is, homie.
Fucking racist, all right?
Look, when I fuck that shit, I make these girls fucking count their orgasms one by one while they scream their Korean Jumin Dungnok Bono. Now that's what I fucking call 10 minutes of power, you know what I mean?
Wait, so what you're telling me is 10 minutes is about sex?
That's right. Wonja, the movie distributor.
What the fuck are you talking about, man? You sound fucking insane. Yo, man. Anyways, what were we talking about again?
Your white boy over there thinks that Korean girls are nasty.
Whoa.
No, that's not what I said.
Fucking yeah, racist.
Did. Yeah, you did.
What I did say.
That's fucked up.
I have preferences.
Yo, that's because Mr. White over here got a dick smaller than a number two pencil eraser, know what I mean?
Ouch.
야, 이 새끼 떡 칠 때 그 떡떡 소리는 불알 임팩 때문에 그렇지 사실 드러난 거는 없어.
Airball!
떡? 떡 like quack quack?
No. 떡 sex.
No, 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 no. 떡 as in rice pastries.
No. 떡 as in pot, homie.
Ah, 떡. Yo, I like 떡.
Sure you do. We all do.
Kim. Lee. Shim. Park. Hey, what the hell?
Mr. Kim, what the fuck you mean, what the hell? All you've been doing is looking at this goddamn fucking note. We're talking about money and business and fucking movie and shit. I'm fucking tired of this bullshit, Mr. Kim.
Can you just give it back to me?
Mr. Kim, I'm motherfucking jet lagged and having that pussy in a couple days. Do you even know what that means?
He's right. I've heard just about every one to come out your fat motherfucking mouth.
Yo, what the fuck is this bullshit? I hear Iori's orgasm coming out of this motherfucker, and Wonja's orgasm coming out of your motherfucker. What the fuck is up with this motherfucker, motherfuckers? And I scared of that dark-ass looking motherfucker.
Mr. White. Yo, what I deal with this motherfucker?
What the fuck you gonna do about it, man?
Number one.
Do something.
Yo, what I step on you?
Hey, guys, sit down.
Yo, what I step on you?
Guys, sit down, man.
Hey,
guys, sit down! Jewels, give him back that black book, please.
Take it, bitch.
Guys, please. I'll take care of this. Jason, you get dinner. Chul, get some manners. I'm older than you, right?
That only means you're gonna die first, Mr. Kim.
Don't watch it.
Hey, man, what the fuck is that?
Tip.
Man, you in the wrong motherfucking country for that. There ain't no tip in Korea.
You serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. You leave that shit? You disrespecting them.
That's crazy. Why would they be disrespected by a tip? They work hard for this money.
Shit, I work hard for my dough. Do I even get tipped? Straight up.
Whatever. I'm just gonna leave this right here.
Brad, Korea's about strict fucking rules. So no tip.
I'm not tipping the rules, Jason. I'm tipping the service.
Man, I can't believe we're sitting here arguing about a motherfucking tip. If you wanna be Mr. Big Tipper, tip them girls tonight at the massage. Then you're gonna see what real service is about, all right?
Racist motherfucker.
All right. Now, are we gonna talk about this motherfucking movie or not?
The name of the movie, Hype Nation. Location, Seoul, Korea. And Seoul never sleeps. The plot is very simple. We're gonna have a Korean b-boy crew led by Jay Park battle a b-boy crew from the US of A led by Grammy award-winning B2K. The battle of the century. Two different cultures with one common goal. Who will win? But it doesn't end there, does it? Nope. That's right. There's gonna be major obstacles. I'm talking about gangsters, drugs, drama, money laundering, sex. Anything in Hollywood, we gonna put into this movie. That's what Hype Nation's all about. Yo, Jason, do you need anything?
Do I look like I need anything?
But Jason, I understand Hollywood, sex, 뭐 그런 거. But isn't love important?
Mr. White, have you ever shot a movie in Hollywood?
No.
No, you haven't. I have, but you haven't. What makes you think there's no love in Hype Nation? Our two main characters? It was love at first sight.
Yeah, yeah. Dollar, 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 dollar. Dollar, baby.
That's right.
You're my lady.
Hyphenation has a happy ending?
I never said that. Things are not gonna be that easy for our lovebirds.
Looks like your boy didn't make it.
What?
No, no, what no, 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 no.
안녕하세요. 저 제이슨 리예요. What the fuck? 안녕하세요. 저... Jason Lee, yo. Oh, I sound stupid. Come on. 안녕하세요. 전 Jason Lee, yo. Jason Lee, I'm fucking Jason Lee. 저 돈 좋아요. 돈 주세요. 돈 줘요. 돈, money. 안녕하세요. 저 제이슨 리입니다. 입니다. 안녕하세요. 전 제이슨 리입니다. I think that's it.
Bonsai TV proudly presents an exclusive interview with Jason Lee, a Korean-American Hollywood director. Hi, Jason Lee.
안녕하세요. 저 제이슨 리입니다.
잘하시나봐요.
No.
That's okay.
Thank you.
I have a few questions, Jason.
Alright.
What motivated you to make Hyphenation?
Well, as you could see by the poster, Hyphenation 3D is a Jason Lee film. I'm a Korean American, and I had a hard time in Hollywood, but I finally made it. I'm pretty sure you did your research on me, but. I have a lot of Hollywood movie credits to my name, and I wanted to make a movie to show the world what us Koreans and Korean Americans offer to the world of hip-hop.
That's awesome. Can you tell me briefly what this movie is about?
This movie is about, on one hand, you have US B-boys, on the other, you have Korean B-boys. And there's one battle, one competition held in Korea. But that competition is run by a Yakuza boss by the name of Sammy, who is played by Kerry Tagawa. Kerry Tagawa is a Hollywood legend. I'm pretty sure you know who he is.
Yeah.
We always eat sushi together in LA. He's a very close friend of mine.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and Dennis O plays the Korean gangster. I'm pretty sure you know who Dennis O is.
Yeah, sure.
You like Dennis O?
Oh. I love it.
I was with him last night.
Really?
You should have been there.
Oh my God.
And our Korean lead character is played by J-Park.
J-Park? Park Jae-bop?
Yes.
Oh my God, I love him. Oh, wow. Oh.
You must really, really do love him, huh?
Yeah.
Well.
Are you acting in Hyphenation?
Yes, thank you for asking. It is a Jason Lee film, but I am also acting. I have a small part as Kerry Tagawa's right-hand man. I play a very, very sexy gangster.
니들 세미 위에서 죽을 수 있냐?
Boss, it's time to fly.
Boba Fett from Star Wars.
Yeah.
That's right. That's me.
Wow.
Yeah.
개새끼.
선생님께서는 제이슨을 마지막으로 본 게 언제입니까?
뭐야? 선생님 참 답답하시네. 내 돈 떼먹은 놈을 내가 최근에 봤겠어요?
아, 그렇죠, 그렇죠. 예. 근데 대표님은 그 부동산 하시던 분이 왜 굳이 그 영화를 만들고
있나요? 아 참, 아 내 돈 떼먹은 놈 잡는 게 형사님 일 아니에요? 나 불러다가 내 속 긁는 게 형사님 일은 아니잖아.
아니, 대표님께서 이 사건에 들어온 계획.
거기 다 써 있잖아. 형사님, 잠 덜 깨셨어요?
정 대표님?
김명사님, 그 PD 새끼 알죠? 지금은 얼루 토꼈지만 그 새끼랑 나랑은 형동생하는 사이였고 제이슨 그 사기꾼 놈이 박재범이를 데려와 내가 도장을 찍었죠. 형사님 같으면 그 상황에 안 속고 배기겠어요?
개봉한다 그래서 했고요. 아, 뭐 더 드릴 말씀 없습니다. 저희 피해자라니까요.
아니 그 재범 씨가 피해자인 것도 알겠는데요. 아 그래도 협조를 해주.
야, 너 이런 전화 연결하지 말라 그랬지. 아.
So Jay, I talked with your manager today. He told me to send over the contract, so I sent it over. I think you're gonna be very happy with the numbers on it. It's about time we make Jay Park global, right?
자, 네 유튜브? I smoke all these fools. They are making the big sweet dollars. They will never be the champ.
제, all those names you just named, they're superstars. You know why? Because they're coming out on TV right now as we speak. But not you. So let's change that. This Hype Nation, it's all about you. All we gonna see in Hype Nation is you, man. You a B-boy. You was meant to be this part. It's about time we take you to the top again, aight?
You telling me to dance?
What I'm saying is, let's get back to the guy that first started dancing. Remember, way back when you were just a kid, it wasn't only about the money, was it? Was it? Was it?
Hey, do your job!
Fine!
Don't tell me who I am!
Fine, 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 fine! Fine!
I'm not an actor, I'm a B-boy!
I need you. I need you, Jay. But I need you to help me. Help me. Help you. Help me. Help you. Help me. Help you.
I just want to see you just dance. Flush. It's about to get through.
Your booty on that floor and dance for me, dance for me. I wanna see you get up and take a chance for me. Get your booty on that floor and dance for me, dance for me. Just dance for me, just dance for me. Come on, shake that ass for me. Just dance for me, just dance for me. Just dance for me. Come on, shake that ass for me. Ass for me. Ass for me, hope oh, that ass for me, yeah. Just shake that ass, down these shots we'll be holding hands. Look at that girl with the knee pads, she came prepared, man, she came to dance. Doing a cheese grater, make me breathe like Darth Vader. When duty calls, she's an operator, operating that ass like an oscillator.
That was not good.
For real, dog, my bad.
You know we gotta watch our backs out here, man.
Yo, give me a minute.
Hey, I didn't get your name. I'm Jesse.
Diana.
I was thinking maybe we can hang out sometime. Know each other a little better.
I'm at my dance class tomorrow. I get there at 3. I'll show you around.
All right, we'll chill then.
Jason이랑 사귀셨어요?
영화 찍으니까 같이 어울려준 거죠. 제가 그 오빠랑 사귀긴 왜 사귀어요? 기분 나쁘려고 그러네? 누가 그랬다고요?
아니 뭐 신경 쓰지 마세요.
아니 그렇게 말씀해놓고 신경 쓰지 말라면 그게 돼요? 그리고 연예계 소문나면 형사님이 책임지실 거예요?
네? 아 요즘 제이슨 본 적 없어요?
그럼요. 제이슨 걔 완전 또라이예요, 또라이. 형사님, 회 먹다 지식해서 쓰러지는 거 본 적 있으세요? 낙지를 한 번에 처먹는데 그 외에 먹는 걸 보면 그거 안다고들 하잖아, 그거. 아, 그거 있잖아요. 밤일.
아하, 밤일.
오빠, 괜찮아요? 근데 제이슨한테 여자들이 좀 꼬이긴 꼬이더라고요.
손님 괜찮으세요?
괜찮으세요?
알바부터 사장 언니까지 전부 정신줄 놓고 달려드는 거야.
진짜?
응, 진짜. 완전 찐따인데 묘하게 꼬인다니까. 먹고 자고 싸고 하고 싸고 자고
문제도 많이 일으켰죠. 그 형님이 좀 뭐랄까 아시죠? 여자들 잘 꼬이는 스타일. 솔직히 스타일이 좋은 건 잘 모르겠지만 떴다 하면 난리가 났어요. 근데 내가 이런 말씀 드려도 되나?
저기 봐 임마.
아니 떡칠 때 장난 아니래요. 아는 동생 말로 한번 맛을 보면 절대 잊을 수 없대요. 여자, 술, 도박.
준비됐어? 가볼까?
자, 이제부터 확인 들어가겠습니다. 따라란 딴딴 따다란 딴딴 쿵착착 쿵착착.
조건데?
내가 봤어. 이 새끼 밑장 빼는 거 내가 봤다니까?
Why so serious?
야, 씨발 새끼 손목아리 찌라!
죄송합니다.
아 맞다. 김 선생님, 저희 가게 근처에 선그린 모텔이라고 가끔 제가 술 취한 골뱅이도 모시는 모텔인데 여기 가게 주인이랑 제이슨이 엄청 친해요. 하얀 옷이라면 내가 모텔 주인이랑 단골 튼 놈 처음 봤다니까. 시간 되시면 한번 가보세요. 에이, 그거 혹시 모르잖아요. 예?
그래,
tonight. You're funny. You make me laugh. Korea's beautiful. I love it. I learned something. You want to hear? Korea? Yeah. 사랑해요.
사랑해요.
And don't laugh at me. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. I really had a good time tonight.
just wonder if we can hang out tomorrow.
Of course. And don't take it personal when they kick your ass.
It's y'all's ass.
Yeah,
that was cute.
웬일이래?
이 새끼는 뭐 하는 거야?
누구?
장난해? 누군지 알잖아!
이 새끼한테 확 꽂혔나 본데.
걔가 뭘?
그 새끼가 어떤 놈인지 알긴 해? 걔를 더 좋아하는 거 같아? 걘 너 알지도 못해!
걘 그냥 댄서야!
야, 정신 차려! 다시 만나지 마, 알았어? 내 눈에 한 번만 더 띄면 걔 죽여버릴 거야, 어? Make sure he never returns.
저... 강영관님?
아, 예. 반갑습니다. 앉으시죠.
아무래도 말이 통하던 사람들끼리 친했던 것 같아요. 재범이나 그 영화 중에 보스로 나왔던 사람 있죠? 캐리 타가와라고. 그렇게 친했던 것 같아요.
재범 씨 얘기로는 티에 씨랑 제이슨이랑 사귀었다고 하던데.
티에랑요? 재범이가 그 둘은 어쩌고 할 게 없는데?
아, 그럼 사귄 게 아니구나.
네, 재범이가 왜 그렇게 얘기했는지는 모르겠는데 그때 제이슨이 만난 건 샘이라는 애였거든요.
샘이요? 샘이... 그 조직원 리사 했던 분이네요?
네, 리사. 근데 형사님, 원래 이 영화 여주인공이 티에가 아니라 샘이었어요. 그걸 제이슨이 단역으로 잘라버려가지고 그 자리에 티에가 들어온 거죠.
둘이 사귀었다면서 왜 잘라요?
글쎄요, 뭐 옆에 붙여두고 싶어서라는데 그게 상식적으로 말이 안 되잖아요. 그러다 보니까 티에가 뭐 제이슨을 꼬셨다, 무슨 다른 백으로 뺏었다, 온갖 안 좋은 소문들이 돌았는데 티에도 원래 악착 같은 면이 있는 애라. 아무튼 샘이 만나보시면 원하는 거 얻으실 수 있을 거예요.
오늘은 연습이 없어요?
네.
간단히 몇 가지만 좀 물어보겠습니다. 그 제이슨이랑 마지막으로 연락한 게 언제였죠?
형사님, 저 다른 건 모르겠고요. 제이슨이나 제이슨 돈의 행방이 궁금하시면 브래드를 찾으셔야 돼요.
브래드요?
다른 사람들은 잘 몰라요.
왜 그렇죠?
제이슨이 그랬으니까요.
믿을 만한 말인가요?
형사님도 자기 여자친구한테 거짓말 하시죠? 더 하실 말씀 없으시죠? 저 이제 가야 돼요.
아, 예. 감사합니다.
형사님!
아, 예.
You're my fucking lawyer. Do your fucking job.
You need to stop taking this project so lightly.
The fuck? You're making agendas and then you're making promises on these agendas, but you're not keeping them. These people, they're not mad at Mr. White. They're mad at you.
Man, wait. You're way off right now. When the fuck have I not come through on my promises?
And you need to stop fucking these actresses on set. You're gonna get someone sued.
You know what? I hear jealousy out in your mouth. Somebody's gotta fuck these girls.
Fine. Do what you wanna do. Just don't make my life so difficult.
You know what? Thanks for no advice, motherfucker. I'm outta here. You're my fucking lawyer. Do your fucking job.
You know, Justin, I don't know if I want to do this anymore.
Do what?
This. There is so much pressure from my brother.
But I thought he wasn't that bad.
Sometimes each hour will be sad.
Let me get this straight. So your team, led by your brother, is randomly sponsored by a major gangster?
That's pretty much it.
He must stay out of the public being that powerful.
Freeze! The gig is up! Looks like this whole thing's a setup. Fuck!
So why are you involved with it?
When I was 10 years old, my mother and father died in a horrible accident. Sammy took care of my brother and I ever since.
Sammy?
Yeah, Sam Kato. He sponsors all of our dance competition. You know, I really shouldn't be telling you this.
Look, you're not losing anything talking to me. I'm just a dancer from America trying to win the same competition as you. You should just get it off your chest. You'll feel a lot better. I'm here for you.
Correction. You're here for the competition.
Not at this moment.
He knows what time to be here. I told you he knows. How many times you gonna ask me that?
Man, I'm starting to get a little worried.
For real, we only have two more battles to go.
Look, don't worry. All right, he'll be here.
Why did you report that missing person in Korea?
He said he was in Korea.
When did you last saw him?
10 years ago.
Could you tell me about the relationship between you and Jason?
Yeah, Jason and I are friends. I last saw him 10 years ago and we first met on my 9th birthday party.
아줌마 안녕하세요. 혹시 이청년 아세요?
아 맞아. 이청년 자주 왔었어.
그래요?
뭐 로맨틱스일까이? 우리 딸이 그런 거라고 하던데. 한 번은 그 청년이 빈 화병을 보고 꽃을 하나를 사갖고 온 거야. 우리 장사가 단골이라고 얼굴 마주하는 건 아니잖아. 보통 손님들은 우리랑 눈 마주치는 것도 싫어하고 말이지. 근데 참 그 청년은 먼저 이야기도 걸어주고 그래서 아 역시 외국 살던 사람은 다르구나 하고 생각했지.
아 어쨌든 뭐 그 단골 끊겨서 아쉽겠네.
그건 그렇지. 그래도 다시 첫사랑 만났다니까.
아 그니까 분명 아까 첫사랑을 다시 만났다고 했죠.
What are you doing?
I couldn't sleep.
I must have passed out. What time is it?
2 a.m.
2 a.m.? Wasn't a masterpiece.
Not anymore.
Can I help to fix it?
Get your hands wet.
My hands wet. Whoa. All right.
And just let the clay slide to your fingers. Every day, every night. Give me a reason to love you, baby. I'll give you whatever you need. Every day, every night, every day, I'm waiting for you. Please don't leave me here alone.
Come on, your team's probably on right now.
I'm coming. Jesse, just one more kiss.
Let's go.
Representing all Korean B-boys, KS crew versus all world B-boys. Get down, score! Let's do this, let's do this! Chill, y'all. Back it up, back it up. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh, oh! Give me what you got. Here we go, here we go, here we go! One, one! B-boy, D-tro!
Thank you. 주목은 꽉 지금 이 순간 너 혼자 아니라 다리 고고가 있잖아 꿀꿀이 주태표 나 배고파 보리 고개 벗어나기 위해 모두 다 고개를 흔들어줘 양쪽 귀 속에 희망을 줘 공개는 원샷 공자야 그거까지 가져갈 순 없잖아 그거까지 가져가면 난 완전 오해 The way you're my gonna let him get away 작년에 왔던 그 각설 죽지도 않고 다시 왔어 배고픔을 2배 꿈을 10배 손가락은 여전히 9개 나쁘게 모아 날 멈출 수 없어 날 멈출 수 없어 날 막을 수 없어 나와 날 놓칠 수 없어 날 놓칠 수 없어 낮아서 붙어인 나와 My prayer cause it's good you don't tear it up Tear it up Tear it up Tear it up Say your little prayer cause it's good you don't tear it up For these love hoes Go go 신화 모른다고 내 신화는 전진을 묻어 조고 come on That's right Come and bring your fight to the club tonight I'm an animal 짐승 I get physical Start pushing niggas in this bitch Something pitiful You like gangsters 눈으로 나 먹고 봐 나 맛있대 14년 넘게 나 한국어 한심해도 I ain't give a fuck 미친 너로 말없지 미친 음에 That's me 싫어 힙합 모아 나 보기 싫어 몽물 뽑아 힙합 모아 힙합 모아 힙합 모아 힙합 모아 One just 10 minutes that's what you get Well haven't you heard 아니 go go sick in the head Sicko 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 You know you can't defeat me 자부도 나 P.I.G. Flow so S.I.C. Make y'all think B.I.G. 내 외모 또한 싸가지 Like Randy Savage
That's what the fuck is going on. Nigga, have I ever fucking let you down?
You don't understand what's going on, do you?
No, I don't.
I'm getting 1,000 motherfucking phone calls every day asking if this movie's legit or not. Hey, on my ass, yo. On my ass.
Then tell him what the fuck is going on. The motherfucking movie making is going on. Ain't nothing other motherfucking movies don't go through. It's just more movies, more problems, man. Ain't nothing I can't handle. You gotta trust me.
You can't be like this. You don't ever answer your calls. You keep changing your schedules. My investors are on my ass. This is my motherfucking hat on a platter. Plus, I got a great news, yo.
What do you mean, great
motherfucking bad news?
Great news? Great motherfucking bad news? Tell me about this great motherfucking bad news. Tell me what the fucking bad news.
Jay Park, his old camp, they want to be dropped out of this project, yo.
Dropped? If they want to fucking drop him, tell them to fucking drop it, and they would have dropped it, alright? But they can't, alright? So fuck
they said
that
he should keep making moves like this. They out. They peace out.
Yo, let me just tell you this, man, alright? I'm gonna say this one time, alright? Fuck him all, alright? We got more fucking problems than that, alright?
Young, plus I know you got paid, young. I know you got paid up in the front. How come you ain't hit me up yet? I can't even pay for my iPhone bill. You understand what I'm saying?
Walk with me. I hear you, man. Jewels, I hear you. But it's all the same shit. We all going through that fucking bullshit. But who's gonna pay for this, that? Do you know what it takes to make a movie? Director, producer, 3D gigs, all that shit. You? Nah, me.
Nah, young. Not you. I know you don't pay for this shit. Hey. You don't pay for nobody, huh?
They're all gonna get paid soon, all right?
They what?
Look, let me tell you this shit, all right? Look, straight and clear, all right? Come on, follow me. I know I'm changing shit left and right, but you know that bank investment money? It's coming in real, real soon.
Jason, 걔 완전 또라이예요, 또라이. 첫사랑을 다시 만났다고 하더라고.
When did you last saw him?
선배님, 이 사건 좀 이상한 것 같습니다. 왠지 실종에만 포커스를 맞추고 있는 것 같아서요. 찾기도 어려운 놈도 아닌데 이렇게까지 단서가 끊어지는 거 보면 좀 이상하잖아요.
그래서?
누가 해결을 방해하는 것 같기도 하고.
누가 해결을 방해해, 임마. 이딴 걸 증거물을 가져와서 엉뚱한 소리를 하고 있네. 자리에 앉아서 대가리만 굴리니까 똥밖에 가득 찬 게 없잖아!
김종현 형사님, 장미자라고 합니다. 물론 병력은 있지만 심각한 건 아니었고요. 불면증이 심해지면 가끔씩 오곤 했어요.
불면증.
가족이 없는 사람이다 보니까 아무래도 가깝게 지냈죠. 저도 타지에서 있어 보니 그런 경우 우울증이 갑자기 심해지는 경우가 있더라고요.
우울증이요? 아니 아까 가벼운 불면증이라고 하셨는데.
맞아요. 저희 쪽에선 같은 거거든요. 불면증은 우울증의 또 다른 증세인 거죠.
그럼 가끔씩 심해지고 그랬었어요?
근데 상담을 시작하고 나서부턴 상당히 많이 호전된 편입니다.
근데 어떤 연유로 실종 신고까지 하셨어요? 아무리 담당 의사라고 해도 일반적인 일은 아닌데.
제이슨이 원래 약속을 어기는 편이 아닌데요. 연락도 안 되고 나타나질 않아서 실종 신고를 하게 된 겁니다. 독일에선 이런 경우 그렇게들 하거든요. 근데 혹시 그게 무슨 문제가 되나요?
아니요. 그런 건 아니고요. 우리는 그 제이슨에 관계된 사기 사건을 수사하고 있습니다. 근데 뭐 단서가 될 게 있을까 싶어서 연락드렸어요. 근데 계속해서 이 참고인 진술을 듣다 보니까 제이슨이 자주 혼잣말을 했었다는 말이 많이 들리던데 그 이중인격 같은 증언 없었나요?
그건 말이죠. 제이슨이 옛날 복싱 선수를 할 때 경기 전에 일종의 마인드 컨트롤 하던 버릇이라고 해요.
아, 마인드 컨트롤.
'Nobody could take it away from me. Nobody. Not you. Not you. And definitely not you. But not everybody is so lucky. Now are they, Mr. White? You remind me of that one guy, you know, Max, from the producers. Yeah. I gotta sell my shares, you fucking pussy. But it's okay. It's okay. You know why? Because in the end, I'll have all the money. And you, pocket fluff. Mr. White. I'm going to give you half. I promise. Brad, I'm going to give you half. As promised. Danny, you're my best friend. I'm going to give you half. But at the end. Jewels, we're blood. Here's half. Oh, is this possible? Oh, is this possible? They ask me, continuously they ask me, is it possible? It is possible. It is possible. You know why? Your half. My half never dies out. It's beautiful, isn't it? But there's one condition. The movie, it has to fail. Bravo, bravo. Mr. White. What motherfucker? You should have been there for me, as I was for you. You should have respected me, as I respected you. You left me to dry. You left me to die. I could have been somebody. I could have gone places. I was a boxer, god damn. Not some bum. Not some bum.
All right, y'all. It's the moment we all been waiting for. Let's serve these punks.
Yo, man. There's still no sign of Jesse. I gotta be honest with you, bro. I really don't think he's gonna make it.
Don't trip. We dancers. Now's the time to act like it.
Yeah, but all of our dope moves involve Jesse. Sure, we lucked out with our standard routines, but that's not gonna be enough to beat these guys.
We hitting them with the get off me routine.
Yeah, but that routine starts with Jesse in the front.
Look, just stick to the routine and freestyle the rest, all right? We ain't come this far to lose.
But don't you think we should look for him?
Look, we don't got enough time for this. We up in 4 minutes.
All the way from Korea! So be careful.
Look, don't worry. I got this.
지금 제이슨이 나타났어요.
뭐?
Yo, Jason, where you at?
I'm in Korea, man. What's up?
어디서?
지금 경찰서로 자수하러 왔어요. Damn, you're a suicide dog.
Why? You think I'm scared of Popo? Man, they ain't got shit on me. I'm a working man.
그래?
What does a working man do? He does whatever it takes to make shit work.
You don't fucking know me.
Jason 자수하기 전에 보긴 했는데 저도 공범으로 몰리기 싫잖아요. 불안하고. 아무튼 이 새끼가 근데 거짓골을 하고 온 거야. 막상 보니까 또 불쌍하기도 하고. 그런 거지 뭐.
이봐요. 지금 남 걱정할 때가 아닌 것 같은데.
내가 봤을 땐 당신이 공범으로 보여. 그동안 출도도 안 하고. 당신 제이슨이랑 함께 있었던 거죠. 그죠?
네블, 그게 아니라 이 새끼가 찾아왔길래 저는 자수하라고 얘기한 것 뿐이에요.
언제부터 같이 있었어요?
5달 됐을 거예요. 영화 찍는다고 그러길래 제가 붙었죠. 네 새끼가 자꾸 장난질을 치는 거야. 그래서 막상 영화 찍을 땐 제가 빠졌어요.
이봐요. 당신 한국말 몰라? 똑바로 좀 대답 좀 해봐요. 응? 그 제이슨 누구한테 소개받았어요?
이게 예전에 있었던 그 제작자 사무실 거기서 만났어요.
제작사 어디요?
탐하고 필름이요.
방금 누구한테 소개를 받았다면서요? 왜 자꾸 말을 바꿔?
그러니까 제가 그 새끼를 거기서 보긴 했는데.
놀러 다니다가 이렇게 만났구나. 그죠? 브래드죠. 거기서 만난 거 브래드 맞죠?
아니
맞잖아.
형사님 그게 아니라 전 제이슨 몇 번 만난 것 뿐이에요. 그게 다예요. That's it. 오케이?
자, 다시 합시다. 그러니까 제이슨.
아이고, 이거 어쩐 일이세요?
제이슨이 어떤지 보러 왔어요.
아, 그래요?
형사님, 커피 한 잔 드세요.
아이고, 감사합니다. 제가 나중에 뵐게요. 아, 영사. 그동안 수고 많았다, 어? 이제 끝이 보인다, 끝이 보여.
뭘 그렇게 쳐다봐?
저 여자, 어디서 본 적 있는데? 혹시, 팀장님, 애인 아니야?
이 새끼가.
아니겠지?
그렇지! 아니야, 임마.
아닌 거야.
형님이 무슨 게 능력이 있다고, 임마.
커피 마셔.
I mean, Popo. Name.
I don't know. What the hell are you talking about? You understand what the fuck I'm talking about? Like your boy Jason and me. Relationship. You understand? 관계? We ain't got that shit, man. The fuck? Matter of fact, you done fucked up my swag tonight. Fucking 진상, dude.
Girlfriend 없죠?
야, 너 한국말 할 줄 알잖아. 어?
Nah. Right now, my baby mama's calling me, dude. You know what that means? Come on, man. This shit don't scare me. I'm scared of her. You know what I'm saying?
엠마, 너 둘이 죽 맞아서 어? 돌아다니는 거 뻔히 아는데 어디서 발뺌을 하려고 그래?
What? Who? Me? 죽여? I. That's it, man. I'm calling my
fifth. 아니야. 너를
I'm calling my fifth. You understand, 묵비권?
그래, 묵비권 행사해. 앉아. 앉아봐.
Oh, it's some bullshit, man.
앉아. 죽는 게 아니겠어?
I'm calling my fifth. You understand?
됐어, 임마! 나 너한테 관심 없어, 어? 그 변호사 새끼 있지? 브래드 새끼! 그 얘기야.
아, 새끼? You mean like a dude?
그래, 이거.
No, it's a woman. 여자. Like titties and ass. You know what I mean? Like at night times? At night? No, 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 no.
아, 새끼 진짜 골 때린 놈이네, 이거. 여기 경찰서야, 이 새끼야. 여기서 여자를 찾으면 돼.
오, 쉣, 맨.
브래드 어딨어? 좋은 말 할 때 말해. 사람들 다 너 지금 벼르고 있다고.
센 척하고 있네. 너 지금 무슨 생쇼하고 지단이냐? 내가 그때 말했지. 이 영화 찍고 싶다고. 이 영화 마무리하고 싶다고. 근데 너는 나한테 무슨 약속했는데? 집이라도 팔겠다고 마무리하겠다고 하지 않았어? 그래서 집 팔았냐?
집 같은 소리.
아니지. 넌 맨날 룸살롱 다니면서 네 새끼 걔 이름 뭐지? 아, 화연이. 화연이 젖이나 키우면서 네 와이프 나한테 수천 번 전화 오게 하고 누가 커버했는데? 내가 커버했지. 돈 있는 새끼들 똥구멍 쭉쭉쭉 빨고 다니면서 그렇게 살지 말라고 했는데?
이 새끼가 아직 상황 파악을 못하네?
상황? 무슨 상황인데? 아, waste my motherfucking time 상황.
니들 아주 과관이구나.
Snitch nigga.
Jason's lawyer is Brenda. You know what I'm saying?
Brenda가 뭐야 임마?
It's a girl. Jason's 변호사. Yo, matter of fact, call my 변호사 too, man. I told you I was calling my fifth. Remember Book Pick One? The fuck is this bullshit, man?
아, 씨발 뭐라는 거야, 지?
Oh, come here, man. You think you can catch Jason? Can't catch him, dog. He's a slick ass motherfucker.
뭐 쓸데없는 말 하지 말고 브래드 얘기를 하란 말이야.
브래드!
No brand! It's Brenda. It's B-R-E-N-D-A. Brenda.
Damn, stupid fucker, man.
그 팀장님이 너 특별히 병원으로 트랜스퍼 해주신 거니까 고마운 줄 알아, 이 새끼야.
고맙긴. You could suck my dick. 얘기가 다 된 거죠? 감사합니다.
이거는
You could throw that away in the trash.
야.
제이슨 어디가냐?
아, 그건 정신과에서 종이 한 장 주더니 수감이 병원으로 바뀌었는데요.
팀장님은?
아까 같이 나가시던데? 아, 그리고 선배. 그 여자 어디서 봤는지 알았어요. 아, 그때 경찰 하나 행사 때 그때 팀장님이랑 같이 있었는데? 아, 그리고 선배! 팀장님이랑 원래 알던 사이래요!
가족이 없는 사람이다 보니까 아무래도 가깝게 지냈거든요.
I hear jealousy out of my mouth.
And you need to stop fucking these actresses.
제이슨이 원래 약속을 어기는 편이 아니거든요.
뭘 그렇게 쳐다봐? 저 여자 어디서 본 적 있는데?
아니야, 임마. 너 왜 임마 왜 자꾸 얘한테 그래?
What do you want me to do with this?
Keep it close to your heart.
어떤 연유로 실종?
독일에서 이런 경우 그렇게들 하거든요. 혹시 그게 무슨 문제가 되나요?
네, 예전에 있었던 그 제작자 사무실 거기서 만났어요.
돈 받고선 좀 찍는 척하다 미국으로 튀어.
아, 그 변호사로 왔었던 여자?
No brand!
Yeah, brand is
B-R-E-N-D-A.
I don't lie. Only the women.
그 놈을 죽였십시오.
다 넘어갔어. 다. 보카리, 미스터 화이트, 은행 새끼들 모두 다. 옛날 영화 패러디 대박이지. But it's over. And it was one hell of a ride. And this guy fuck, man. I had to take care of him.
Hey, man. You looking for anything in particular?
Yeah, actually, I am. Joe Pesci is running a casino.
You're talking about the movie Casino?
Yeah, yes, I am. Do you guys have it?
No.
All right.
Hey, wait. But since we're talking about casinos, let me ask you something.
What's that?
You like placing bets?
Occasionally, but I don't like losing.
You don't like losing. The fuck are you, a lawyer?
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, man. I've been looking for a lawyer. I've been looking for a partner in crime.
Okay.
Jason Lee.
Brad.
The lawyer.
Yeah.
That's cool, man. That's cool. Hey, man. You gonna make that guess?
A guess.
You're gonna guess and tell me if this tape is rewound to the beginning.
Okay, then what do I win?
You win this. Deer Hunter, 1979, rented 3 times in the past 5 years by the same person. This could be yours. A monumental classic.
Let me get that magazine instead.
I can't do that.
All right, so you're telling me I get this tape by betting on that tape. It's not enough for me.
I'm gonna give you half.
Half of what?
Half of everything.
All right, fine. What the hell? The beginning.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just...
Get the fuck out of here! Congratulations! This is yours.
What do you want me to do with this?
Keep it close to your heart.
제이슨이 남기고 간 물건입니다. 한동안 제이슨하고 함께 살았던 거죠?
어릴 적으로 돌아가고 싶다 그랬어요.
브란다라는 여자가 이업하고 있다는 것도 알고 계셨던 거고요.
죄송합니다.
저희도 내부자가 연관된 일이라 몹시 고통스럽네요. 어쨌든 뭐 이걸 드리는 게 제가 할 수 있는 마지막 일인듯 싶습니다. 전 먼저 나가겠습니다.
right. This is the light that the field gift gave us. We need to care for the garden. One trigger like gift gave us.
English, you Nazi bitch. Am I missing something here? Do we not have a deal?
We can't deliver ending.
It was all an act. I don't love you. And you don't love me. We were only acting.
Du bist das Schlimmste. Du hast schon immer Beziehungen so behandelt. Meine Schlussfolgerung war richtig. Das ist mein Fazit. Ich gewinne dieses Spiel.
Schummi, Bitch.
Are you ready to die?
This is my life. I'm a motherfucking G. What you got? This is my life.